Welcome to the Windows Club. If you wish to enable or disable Notification Center in your Windows computer, then either read through this article on the website or simply watch this video. I will guide you through the procedure. Press the Windows key and the R button together to open the Run window. In the Run window, type the command REGEDIT and hit Enter to open the Registry Editor window. Now scroll down in this article, the original article, and it will mention a registry editor path. In this registry editor path, go to HKEY Current User, Software, Policies, Microsoft, Windows. Right click on Windows, select New, Key, name it Explorer. Hit Enter to save the settings. Now select this option here which says Disable Notification Center. Right click on it, select Copy. Go to the right pane in the Registry Editor window, select New, Leave a 32-bit value, paste it here, hit Enter to save the settings. Double click on it. To disable the Notification Center, change the value data to 1. It will activate the policy. Click on OK and reboot your computer. And to enable it later, double click on it. Change the value data to 0, click on OK to save the settings and reboot your system. Isn't this easy and interesting? If you have any doubts, please go to the original article on the Windows Club, scroll down to the comment section and write your query. We will surely answer to it. Do not forget to subscribe to the channel. Thank you for watching this video and have a nice day.